One picture. Stand to be done, sir.
Yeah.
First here. Yeah.
अरे मोबाइल एक्सक्यूज मी सर अरे वो फ्रेम में नहीं फ्रेम में आ रहे
मैडम
No, that is not the one who is in the
peace.
You have to spend some time in our space also, Swanambi.
Lovely. One more, please. So. Thank you. So nice.
Sir.
सारी चीजें कम है
Single.
अरे मुंगियो
Gautam?
Madam,
sir. Yes, excuse me, sir.
Yeah, yeah.
Finally, please. Thank you. One second. Yes, please. Ma'am, yes. Sure, done. Yes, sir, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, please, sir. Sir, ikade samadhan. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Chalo, move, move.
ये वो बना
रहा है। अच्छा ये चोच वाला है।
ये चोच वाला इस पे है ही नहीं तू। चलिए आइए।
Surujit, it's a pleasure to have you here.
It's my pleasure to be here.
Yeah, you've been part of the India Art Festival last year also. How do you like the work this year?
See, I wanted to become a painter when I was a kid, but I was destined to become an artist, a musician in that sense. I became an artist, but in a different way altogether. But I'm not quite clued into the art scene, but I am a musician. I am an artist from my core. So I understand the passion, the hard work, the kind of concentration required to create a piece of art. So I tried my best to see as much work as I could and understand their perspective, what they think behind making such great pieces of art, paintings, sculptures and everything. And I'm so happy that you guys do this. How many years have you been doing this?
Yeah, we are doing it from 2011. It's our 8th edition in Mumbai and then 4th edition we completed in Delhi.
Yeah, so it is remarkable and to see so much passion, so much art, so much talent in a country is really humbling. I used to paint a lot. In fact, I was one of the best painters of my classes. But then my passion obviously got diverted to playing the harmonium, playing tabla, and then singing, and of course. So, and I was into studies also, lots of sports. But I used to paint a lot, and I really hope my father's house might have some of my old paintings which I used to paint as a kid. They might still be there. If they're there, I'm gonna let you know.
And is there any painting in particular that you liked?
Many. Oh my God, there is so. I wish. I mean, I could just pick up one from every, or two from every store. What amazing stuff! What amazing stuff! And Gautam's moksha, I've requested. I love Gautam Tobe's moksha, so I requested him to give that to me. Otherwise, there's so many on this one which we had a. Kind of a sadhu from like a Naga sadhu in the form of Shiva, and there was one painter who made such fine fine art. So amazing painting, amazing stuff.
Well, now we love Sonu ji and he comes every year to inspire these artists, young budding artists, you know, even senior masters are there. And when one artist comes to meet other artists, they definitely feel inspired. And the basic mission of India Art Festival when it started in 2011 was to promote the artists from rural area and semi-urban area in the metro cities like Mumbai and Delhi, where it is difficult to get the gallery space. Yeah. Now it's almost, if you apply today the Jahangir Art Gallery, you get the gallery after 5 years.
Oh,
that's a waiting list.
Achha?
Yeah. And then again, out of 5,000 applications, 300 get selected, because there are hardly, 52 weeks, 52 into 6 exhibition halls, that's 300. That's it. Then Delhi also similar, Bangalore we have similar situation, only one gallery, Chitrakala Parishad. Kolkata, same thing, Chitrakala Academy of Fine Art. So these are the platforms. We need more platforms like, you know, Europe and Western countries. There are so many art festivals which happen around the year. So we started this as a small exhibition. Now this is grown into, you know, huge scale and, you know, quality wise also. And then we expanded to the Delhi also from last 4 years. So it's a wonderful experience. And I would like to thank Sonuji to come here because, you know, it is very much support. We need all kind of support to create the art awareness, because art for the masses, when you know, this is mixed up with something else, then it becomes very easy. Otherwise, abstract painting, modern art, people leave it, you know, bit, this is not my idea. So I would like to thank Sonu sir.
Pleasure. Thank you so much. Thank you. Started in 2011. This is our 8th edition in Mumbai, and 4th edition we just completed in Delhi at Tyagraj Stadium. The basic concept and mission of India Art Festival was to provide the platform to the artists and art galleries in the metro cities like Mumbai and Delhi, where it is very difficult to get the gallery space. And artists from rural area mostly want to exhibit, because artists from semi-urban, urban area anyhow, you know, get the platform. But, you know, here is our effort to democratize the art field, art market, to certain extent, that, you know, bringing together the galleries, artists and the artists from rural area. So that becomes, you know, interactive on multiple levels. They can talk to art buyers, art collectors directly, and then art lovers. They get the ready feedback also. And then art buyers, art collectors who are there in huge number in Mumbai and Delhi metro cities, they also get benefit that, you know, there are some 550 artists, 5,000 art pieces of arts are displayed. So they get here the ready-made statistics with the comparison of prices, and they can acquire the artworks which they like. So that's how art festival has grew in scale and of course quality also. Thank you.
Sanjeev ji, you were part of the festival last year also. It's always a pleasure to have you here.
See, as someone who is involved in sensory things, so in my case, my field is taste. but I think visual art is something that chefs take inspiration from. So when you see something where art is being promoted at this level in big cities, it's a great thing because it means there is some kind of recognition. Because as an artist of food, I can say that one of the biggest thing that an artist looks for is recognition. And I think in visual art, there are very few places that you can display. There are very few people where people can congregate and come together, and there is an exchange of ideas. So I think this kind of initiative, I'm just thinking that maybe we should combine some food and painting next year.
Of course,
and do something, because that's music really, and food people do, but something like this can be done. Personally, I'm an artist at heart. I love all forms, be it music, be it visual art, be it other sensorial arts. So it's always a pleasure. It's always something great to see, great to admire works from people. And it also opens your eyes that how different mediums are used, what are the different techniques that are used, and there's so much learning that happens here. So it's not just that I come here and see. I learn a lot here.
वेल सबसे पहले तो मैं राजेंद्र जी को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देना चाहूँगा, बहुत बहुत कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन कहना चाहूँगा कि ये वाकई में एक प्लेटफॉर्म इन्होंने खड़ा किया है कि जहाँ पे जो एस्टैब्लिश आर्टिस्ट है वो तो है, जितने अपकमिंग आर्टिस्ट है उनको भी एक प्लेटफॉर्म मिलता है अपना जो आर्ट है उसको शोकेस करने के लिए। क्योंकि आमतौर पर अगर आपने एक अच्छी पिक्चर बनाई है लेकिन अगर आपके पास थिएटर ही नहीं है तो आप कैसे लोगों को दिखाएँगे? आप अपने घर पर तो बुला बुला के दिखा नहीं सकते। तो ये वाकई में बहुत बहुत बड़ा आपने इनिशिएटिव लिया है कि जैसा आपने कहा कि ये यहाँ मुंबई और दिल्ली में बहुत ही कम आर्ट गैलरीज है जहाँ पे लोग अपना जो आर्ट है उसको शोकेस कर सकते हैं। तो ये अंडर वन रूफ ऑल ओवर इंडिया से 550 आर्टिस्ट और इतने सारे पेंटिंग्स अंडर वन रूफ एक उनको डिस्प्ले करने के लिए एक प्लेटफॉर्म जो इन्होंने दिया है और पिछले 10 साल से लगातार करते आ रहे हैं और डे बाई डे ये बड़ा होते जा रहे हैं, ग्रो होते जा रहे हैं। बस हमारी शुभकामना यही है कि और भी ग्रो करें और हमारे देश में चाहे कोई भी फील्ड हो, टैलेंट की कमी तो है नहीं। चाहे म्यूज़िक हो, आर्ट हो, फूड हो, एक्टिंग हो, कुछ भी हो, इतने सारे कलाकार भरे पड़े हैं लेकिन कमी होती है उनका टैलेंट शोकेस करने का एक प्लेटफॉर्म की। तो आज ये राजेंद्र जी ने बहुत बढ़िया ये प्लेटफॉर्म रखा है। तो आशा करते हैं बस ये आपका ये प्लेटफॉर्म और फूले फाले और बहुत ही बड़े लेवल पर जाए और बहुत सारे आर्टिस्ट को इसका लाभ मिले और अपनी कला को ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोगों तक वो पहुंचा सके। बस वी आर शॉर्ट ऑफ टाइम, तो बस ये मन में एक अफसोस है कि ज़्यादा टाइम नहीं है, वरना ये एक एक बूथ में कम से कम 2-3 घंटे तो होने चाहिए। तो इतना सारा, इतना खूबसूरत यहाँ पे काम डिस्प्ले किया हुआ है कि मन करता है कि अगर वक्त होता तो वाकई में यहीं सुबह दोपहर शाम चाय नाश्ते के साथ।
करेक्ट,
संजीव जी भी हैं, खाने पीने की कोई तकलीफ नहीं होती तो यहीं बस डेरा डाल के बैठे रहते, लेकिन अफसोस हम सब अपने अपने प्रोफेशन के हिसाब से बिजी हैं। तो मे बी सम अदर डे विल डेफिनेटली कम एंड
अभी कुछ दिन तो है तो आते जाते
आते जाते बिल्कुल
मौका मिल सकता है।
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल।
सो दे देमसेल्फ्स आर द आर्टिस्ट, सर इज अ ग्रेट आर्टिस्ट, सो व्हेन one artist meet to other artists, they feel inspired, and I'm take this opportunity to thank you both of them. He's a great sculptor of food. Give same material to him, he creates a magic. So he himself is an artist from inside. Thank you.
I can say that this is platform, and the riot of colors that you see, what you see here, it's such a treat. The good thing is ki it's like meditation. To an artist, I can say that whenever you see something this kind of goodness, which is so inspiring, it brings in peace. I can tell you that I have about 6 things lined up, but I'm glad that my day has started with this, and I'm sure that the rest of the day would be as vibrant and as colorful as this Indian art festival.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.